Darren's got a sweet deal. There was a great radio DJ in England, Chris Evans, who worked in the mid-90s. And probably the most successful radio DJ after Howard, of all time. And it reached a stage in his career where he went, you know what, I'm no longer working Fridays. And that was the end of the contract negotiation. He worked Monday to Thursday. He was cool enough to pull that off. Darren, it seems, has the same thing, although he works Tuesdays through Fridays and doesn't tend to come on Mondays. I don't know where he is, but he isn't here today. I'm sure he's at some very important meeting. So this is off one of his CDs. Do we know which CD this is off, Steve?
Wacky's Window on the World, 2005.
Oh, well, it was creatively named. Okay. It's off Wacky's Window on the World, 2005. This is one of his celebrity pranks to Leon Schuster.
Hello?
Hello, is that Leon?
Yes.
Leon Schuster?
Yeah.
Oh, my greatness. I can't believe it's you, Leon.
Ah, who's that?
Hello, it's Gerald calling from Spring. Sorry, I'm a big fan of yours. I got your number from a friend.
Ah, how's it, Gerald?
Lekker, how are you, my China?
Lekker, working my off.
Okay, I was wondering if I could, like, meet you sometimes.
Meet me?
Yes.
For what?
Just for a drink. You're my idol, you're my hero.
Yeah, my brother, I'll meet you for a drink, but not today. You know, it's Monday, I don't drink on a Monday.
Is it?
Yeah. No, we can meet whenever, but today is a bit of a difficult day for me.
Can we maybe meet this evening?
No. Why do you want to meet me in the evening?
Because it's romantic.
No, I don't have drinks in evenings with strangers, especially not strange men. I'm writing my story here. Sorry, my Buddha, but...
Okay, where about you live?
I live in Greater Johannesburg.
Is it? Which suburb?
The Greater Suburb.
Is it?
Ramsach.
Ramsach?
Ramsach, yeah.
Okay, what road?
No, I'm not going to tell you. Why do you want to know what road?
Because I thought maybe I could pop around for a visit.
No, listen, not today. It's Monday. I've just come back from Bloemies, and I'm a bit busy today. I can meet you someday, some other day.
Ah, Bloemfontein, the place that's so flat you can watch your dog run away for 3 days.
Okay, it's lekker, Gerald, talking to you too, my China, but... Please call me tomorrow morning. I'm a bit under pressure to deliver something here, okay?
I can help you.
Sorry?
I can help you. I'm a funny guy, too.
Yeah, maybe you are, but I'll meet you and I'll see you and everything, but today is not lekker for me, okay?
Okay, I got an idea for a prank for you.
Okay, you can send it to me. I'll give you my fax number, but I can't talk to you now, Graham. What's your name, Gerald?
Gerald, yeah.
Yeah. No... I'll give you my fax number, okay?
Because there's this prank in the shop, and you give the guy, you sell him eggs.
And you what?
You sell this guy eggs in a shop, and then you stamp them, but you hit them hard and you break them.
I've done that in a movie, China.
Oh, my greatness, you stole my idea.
I've done that in Millennium Menace. That's where you saw it, so now you're trying to tell me that's your idea, that I've done that. Give me something that I haven't done.
Okay, what about then if you don't use real eggs, if you use those Christmas Easter eggs?
Mm.
That hasn't been done before. If you use those and you break them.
So. Yeah, they don't splash because they've got nothing inside them. They're just hollow, so it won't be a gag. Gerald, listen, I don't want to be rude now, please.
Okay.
I'll talk to you, but I can't talk to you about pranks and stuff today, okay?
Okay, I'm sorry to bother you, Leon.
No, you don't bother me. You're not bothering me. I'm just a bit into my own goeders here, okay?
Okay, I understand. I understand totally. Okay, thank you so much, then.
Okay, Gerald.
Okay, Leon.
Thank you, bye.
I love you, bro.